3:30 Rocket Jet. Fabra Oak at $6 out to $7 as they move in well. Last few locked away. And light on, set to race. Emily Storm at 270. We're ready. Racing. Oh, great speed. Fabra Oak used plenty of the track but had space to do it. Gets away by two early. Emily Storm to second. Rocket Jet the inside. A couple away. Flying Double. They race down the back. Dakota Reese next. And then Ticklebelly flat. And out the back is Lose Your Blues. Down the back is Fabra Oak. Out by three. Rocket Jet doing the chasing and coming quickly. Then came Emily Storm behind those. Ticklebelly flat up to the turn. Fabra Oak in front. Rocket Jet moves up. Fabra Oak. Rocket Jet going home too well. Rocket Jet beats Fabra Oak. Emily Storm third, fourth, Ticklebelly flat, and then Lose Your Blues from Flying Double. Dakota Reese, it was back toward the tail end. The other one at the top of the straight that didn't finish the race is Striking Jewel. The run here is around 30 and 20. After the running of race number 10, numbers are 1, 3, 7 and 6. Rocket Jet for Trevor Jessup finishing too well. Black Bitch, January 2017, My Bro Fabio, Corborn Cobra has been too good. Number one. Three second, which is Fabra Oak, Nicole Newland.